my YouTube channel. First, I want to say thanks for liking, thanks for watching, and thanks for subscribing to my page. Right now, I am currently reorganizing my RV lot. You guys, beforehand, it was looking a little skimpish. So my neighbor was like, hey, don't mind this. I literally cut my finger while I was recording. Yeah, about that. Anyways, so I am going to be redoing this. It already looks better compared to what I had at first, so I'm really excited about that. But, you know, it is what it is, so I'm going to finish it off and then let me know what you guys think. Comment below your thoughts. And, yeah, I'm really excited to be doing this project, so welcome back. All right, let's get to it, guys. Outside. I just wanted to chat with you guys a little bit. It just felt, you know, where I am mentally. So I did go and get this awesome planner that I think is super cute. Just something to brighten up my day every time I see it. But I love how it has these cute little stickers in it. So currently I am putting my rent down every month because it's on a weird day. And so I'm really trying to be like super savvy on my finances this upcoming year, because that's pretty much the reason why I downgraded to the RV life, is because I wanted to be debt free, live a life of prosperity, and just be able to live a life that I have dreamed about living. And so that's like my ultimate goal. Therefore, I have to be on it. I have to be strict on my diet. I have to be strict on my finances. And you know, it's all about balance. And so it's perfect for me. It works for me. And so now it's just putting it into action. So I really need to get this planner so that I can do that. But how have I been enjoying the RV life? I have been enjoying it very well. I love it. It's perfect. It's everything that I thought it would be, honestly. The most nervous thing about it was actually downsizing from my house to the RV. That's like the transition part that I was just like, oh my God, I don't know how much stuff I'm gonna have. But now I'm like, I have too much stuff. And so I am so glad I did it. I'm so glad that I took the plunge. I'm so glad that I let myself do something out of the ordinary. And I will always remember this. So yeah, I'm really excited about that. Fitness-wise, I have a show in 6 weeks. I am going to have to push myself to the ultimate limit, but I'm open to it. I know that I can do it. I am ready to get back into the grind of things. I am in a clear space right now. I don't have anything that I'm holding on to. I don't have anything in the back of my mind that's like, it has to get done or it's coming up. Like, there's nothing. It's just, I got a new job, gotta learn it. I'm living in my RV. I am in a happy and healthy relationship. And so it's really just enjoying it, staying on track, disciplining my mind, disciplining my body, and just watch it all unfold the way that I want it to. So I'm really excited. You know, I'm really excited. I'm happy. And so, yeah, that's pretty much the update on my life as my food is cooking. But yeah, I'm ready to just really manifest the life that I want to live. I'm really ready to just focus on my goals and live the life that I keep talking about. And so I'm so close. I'm so close to achieving all of the goals that I've set for myself. And the next thing I'm going to have to do is make more goals. And so that's the part that I'm really looking forward to. My birthday was amazing. I'm going to do a vlog on it, as well as there's so many videos that I have in store. And I want to just open up more. You know, I don't want them all to just be fitness. I want them to be different types of things and open to everyone. So I'm going to be trying out some new things on Instagram and just not even caring, you know, about the likes or anything like that. It's just something that I enjoy doing, and it is what it is. And so, yeah. But anyways, thanks for listening to me. Thanks for tuning in. And I am really excited about this next chapter of my life. So I will talk to you guys soon.